So this is a dummy round, of course. What we have in the back here is the initial propellant charge, and this is what blows the rocket out of the tube. Once you blow it out of the tube, then, and it gets a few meters downrange, then you have the rocket engine with these six vents, then it takes over and starts propelling the projectile.